Children, let's begin with chapter number 37, insects. Complete the crossword with the name of insects. So, यहाँ पर हमें एक crossword दिया है, जिसे हमें इन clues के through solve करना है. तो पहली clue क्या है? That is across. Across मतलब आपको left to right चलना है. See the first one. A caterpillar eventually grows into this. तो caterpillar किस में develop कर जाता है? Hint है, it will start with B. So it can be butterfly. Butterfly. Now see the second one. A jumping insect that makes noise by rubbing its wings. So this is grasshopper. H-O-P-P-E-R. Grasshopper. An insect with a hard shell like back. So 9 पे आएगा हमारा beetle. B-E-E-T-L-E. Beetle. It has a nasty sting. So 11 पे है wasp. W-A-S-P. Then an insect whose name begin with the name of month. That is mayfly. So you will write M-A-Y. May. F-L-Y. Mayfly. A crop destroying insect. Now number 14 पे है crop destroying insect. वो होते हैं locust. L-O-C-U-S-T. Locust. Now see the downward children. An insect that can move backward. तो ये होती है dragonfly. D-R-A-G-O-N. Dragon. Fly. F-L-Y. Dragonfly. An insect that is found in human hair. तो कौन सा इंसेक्ट है जो हमारे बालों में आ जाता है? वो है lice. L-I-C-E. Lice. Jumping, chirping insect. So, it is a cricket. C-R-I-C-K-E-T. Cricket. See the question number 6, children. A silver-colored wingless pest found in books and clothes. तो ये कौन सा होता है? ये होता है silver fish. So आप यहाँ पे लिखोगे silver. Silver fish. F-I-S-H. Silver fish. A butterfly-like insect that flies at night and is attracted by bright light. तो ये कौन सा insect होता है? This is moth. So ये है आपका 7th पे. 7th कहाँ है? 7th is moth. Silk is produced from its cocoon. तो silk किससे प्रिंट मिलता है हमें? Silk मिलता है हमें silk worm से. So 8 में हम लिखेंगे silk worm. W-O-R-M. Silk worm. A small wingless insect that feeds on blood. So ये कौन सा animal है? This is bed bug. So आप यहाँ पे लिखोगे B-E-D. Bed bug. B-U-G. Then next one, a tiny insect that lives underground, that is an ant. Arre, we have left one answer. See this one, a wood eating insect. Kaun hota hai ye? Ye hota hai termite. Like this, you are going to solve this crossword, children.